The University of California, Los Angeles made a change in police leadership weeks after campus protests turned violent. UCLA Police Chief John Thomas has been reassigned, according to a statement released by the university. The university did not say if the move is permanent. On April 30th, law enforcement stood by for hours as counter-protesters attacked a pro-Palestinian encampment. A criminal investigation into the incident is underway now.